I mean, rugby was incredible for me, and in a perfect analogy, you think about rugby, you tackle someone and you get tackled, and you know, just like in life, you know, you get tackled to the ground or something happens and you still have to get back up.
When Jillion Potter first came across rugby at university, she had no idea it would become her career or how much it would change her life.
My lead up to 2010, I broke my neck playing Canada in a test match. It was about 2 months before World Cup began, and I didn't even think I could play rugby again. Had a great physical therapist, had a great med staff, and we worked with them remotely, and it was all good.
All right, changeover.
Potter's thoughts soon turned to getting fit again. But everything changed after a sevens tournament in Amsterdam.
This was my second short straw, so to speak. I woke up and had swelling underneath my jaw. I think intuitively I knew something was wrong. A week later I found out it was sarcoma, which is a soft tissue cancer.
Surgery was followed by long bouts of chemotherapy and radiotherapy.
I delayed telling my mom for weeks. I have cancer. Like, that was really hard to articulate. You're like, ugh, I have to say the C word, you know, and I don't want to, because then it makes it real. Chemo is hard. I think you go through your ups and downs. You're losing your identity, at least your physical identity, with losing your hair, your eyelashes, and, you know, as an athlete, my muscles were getting smaller. I was losing weight.
Slowly, the treatments began to work, and Potter was able to return to the training field. But perhaps more potent than any drug was the support of her wife, Carol.
She was so strong for me all the way through, every single day. Like, she's the reason that I made it. Like, honestly, 100%, she's the reason why I'm back.
All the best from Germany!
Soon the whole rugby world was sending their good wishes.
Keep on your fight.
Teams from the Sevens World Series showing their support in an online video.
Together, we can beat this.
Hey Potter, hope you get better soon and look forward to seeing you on the field again.
Let's all carry Jill home.
Earlier this year, Potter celebrated her 1 year cancer-free anniversary. And now she feels she can dream of the next big moment in her career, the Olympics in Rio.
Yes, I'm an Olympic hopeful and I really hope that I can stay healthy and improve so I can make the team.